gifts for the mothers. Sister Joyce will carry it, and possibly we're going to give one by one to them. Happy Mother's Day. You guys are all beautiful. Okay, don't go back first. Keep your flowers. Stand at the front. Jangan balik ke belakang. Pegang buahnya. Okay, one more.
Beginning to the end, it will always be His good. Today we have the Mother Days. We have many mothers, and we have all the sons and the children. We pray for the mothers, and also we pray for the family can get a blessing in your name. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Please be seated. Hello everyone.
Hello.
Hello semuanya.
I'm very happy to have a sermon. We have to share the message with all of you. But also, first of all, I want to say my English is really bad and not good to speak more information about the message of the gospel or the message of our church to let the people to know it. So I will try my best to use my language to speak in the message today. In the you often many people know my grandmother is a Japanese, or I was the minister in Japan. In the Japan society, the people also will give myself or another self to have something contributions of the people. Like I introduce myself, I will say, my name is what was. I'm primary student. I'm high school student, or I'm the university student. And maybe I stand here. The people ask, "Who you are?" I also will to say my age or to contact with my name. So in the sites, light doesn't have the communicating the face to let the people to know. Like myself cannot to say I'm a university student and I'm a pastor. Doesn't like it. If you are a pastor, you are a pastor. Or you are a university student, you are a university student. In Japan, have a festival called 7-3-5. When the newborn baby, after 20 days or 100 days, they will go to the jinja or temples to have a ceremony. And the mothers will bring the age is the boy of 3 years old.